Doing a fundraiser at school for graduation and prom, and these are the snacks that we have. And these are what most of the kids pay with. So now I have to count all of this, and then these are the dollars and whatnot, but I have to count all of this and then go and change it up and deposit it in the bank.